A great young talent with an extremely bright future.
The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Make your way to the ring from Laredo, Texas.
One of the biggest names in women's wrestling before joining WWE, trained by Booker T.
You can't judge her by the company she keeps, but she is definitely living up to her hype.
The first superstar to compete on SmackDown, who was born after it premiered.
Well, you're older than television itself, so I'll take your word for it, Saxton.
She is quite simply the baddest.
Yeah, and the competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
All right, that's it.
And from Venice Beach, California, Rowdy Rousey.
An MMA Hall of Famer and one of WWE's most accomplished superstars. Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
And from Adelaide, Australia, the
since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Yeah!
Yeah! Come on, let's go!
Go! Get up!
This second-generation superstar looks to finish on top in this one.
Well, the queen of the boardroom, none other than
and
Stephanie.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie.
Well, here's a woman who absolutely commands respect.
It seems like Stephanie McMahon is staring daggers into the WWE Universe.
And in a matter of moments, the entire WWE Universe will feel the wrath of the boss.
The baddest slap in the business.
She is the most powerful woman in all of sports entertainment.
Always ready to battle in the boardroom and the ring. It's the superstar who's driven to live up to all the hype.
And from Tokyo, Japan, the Superstar.
No surprise given her pedigree, but this superstar brings a very well-rounded skill set to WWE.
It's almost like spending your childhood learning from a legend has some upside.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Superstar.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Yeah!
Let's see if this superstar can show us something special tonight.
And from Wadley, Alabama,
the WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
That's right. Come on, let's go.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story.
And their opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, the Superstar.
Few superstars come in the WWE with higher expectations than this woman.
Nepotism can open the door, but now it's up to her to see what she can do with it.
This is a woman ready to do some damage.
Corey, the battle royal has long been a staple of this business. Why do you think it's endured so long?
Superstars trying to throw each other over the top rope and clear the ring, you can sign me up every time.
Vicious kicks to the jaw, delivering the suplex.
Oh, an eye rake. That's not right, but effective.
Slam! German suplex release. Spine buster.
Ooh! Rousey's got her cinched.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was a well-executed attack. successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Something bad's about to happen.
Nasty kick to the face.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, it's stopped.
Oh, off the tooth. And sent right in the corner. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Going up high with the punch.
Sit-up, slam. Battling to stay alive now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Here.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Wheelbarrow, Hurricane Rana. Nice.
Oh, nice takedown. Going to spin them over.
Is it fully locked in?
Doing what she can to wear down her opponent before she tries to eliminate her from the Royal Rumble.
Dropped her. Trying to break the submission, and she does.
Winching her opponent. Look at these.
and a series of vicious knee strikes to the body. Single leg drop kick. She had it scouted.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Hurricane Rana.
She's into the ring again.
And a nice takedown.
And nasty drop kick to the lower back. And behind, back suplex.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Stopped him in his tracks with a kick to the head.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Drop toehold, base first.
And Roxanne got it scattered, has been eliminated.
Taken out of the mat.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Ooh-hoo.
And somehow Roxanne is still able to produce more damage.
Roxanne knows she can't allow this fight to go much longer. She has to draw this to a close.
Good timing with that reversal. She's got an answer for that. A neck breaker.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. Perez on the receiving end.
Would you apply a submission during?
Oh, I'd want a battle to get out of that hold.
Oh, man! Ouch.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Able to reverse. Elbow smash.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Up and down. What a slam. Looking for, looks like, yeah, an abdominal stretch. Ow! Didn't see that.
Nice.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Looking for elimination here.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Right on the chops.
Beautiful athleticism.
Evades their offense.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Jawbreaker! Call the dentist!
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Eliminated. this escape and a side slam.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
On the mark with the drop kick, and not done yet.
Basement drop kick.
High level of offense on display from Kayla.
Braxton's just doing what she pleases.
Able to capitalize on Braxton's mistake. Kayla interrupts the attack. Right across the face. Battling to stay alive now.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.